Memo Kwaba, as usual, your interviews are hodo na ene e ya memene da ifi kumasi dru ye ni gidi na ma ba chijum to nebia me gidi se obepese obetense ma hodo pi no ade afa no ho enti me dia to se ask keke for su any question make say keke for su na ma ba beto no sabre yen shase na afi yen ni yen komo keke yen mo akwaba
me je so munia
empo mboko de
nyamiadum
eh sma ga ya frase
ozuni
say your name saying okay keke ma use and cry to one boy and a girl
boy and girl that's junior keke and then that's his old fosu and as usual the woman behind the brain
eh yeah na mo de wo mo ate e wo ha e ba ni saying na wo ha she say difficult so be who stars wives then am I ba sir
I think say star be any episode or the wife but to be them and na obi e ho the wife said your tea and as any your tea na e chine bibie mu no na obi nso o ba bi no ka ko chesi me wife ana me ye ne den nti na ya na me to me nti na me wife me ma me pese me wife e ba screen
eh ya na o so we be chesi no
eh me pese obi kra ba je be hunu mpo no ga so I want to talk to you me pempo nti nti na fi ma me
really
okay
Who is KK Fosu?
KK Fosu ye Ghana ni abemua metonyom. Me a high life artist. And KK Fosu I half Krobo, half Equiapim. KK Fosu ye Ghana ni emapa. Yeah. Me KK Fosu ma Ghana ni mapa.
Comments I shall say about me some for baby sir. Cause say KK, where have you been? We miss you. Where have you been?
KK is around. For the past 4 years, you know, I've been in the United States, and I'm working hard. Say, my fans bring your music, you know, back. Send your music to KK for so Baba a musician, no. I know, say my fans believe in me. My fans believe in me, and they are expecting big things from KK for so, and we are working towards it.
Oh, KK Fosu
is around.
KK Fosu is around. We say Nana K Adam was watching live. Rhode Island. No, okay.
Rhode Island.
We saw the Bakari Gideon was say, will you also be a pastor? So we were Jumanana.
Yeah. I really want to be a pastor. And then Nyakopo my friend me a major mejuma be at all because I have mini say senior me frawa ni say. Calling no mehu say aba enye ne aba de da de da but ye twen ama emrepa mu no nya me de ye na djuma papa opese ye me pese me forso me ho akoye te say me ye pastor then later on I will come back to the world say me konya mi mu a forever I will never come back to the world
we the serious ofoyambo say te o beka say eh we de me na me nua idi mi
oh Davi, ono oh, nim sene amete eno ofori nim say ni obi a me free my mind I say the truth and I'm a real nigga. So otimase metenase me ye pastor nyakopon mema yemfa nyame ensi atwetwe me sro nyame and upon everything I hear on stage ni nyina me sro nyame so mema yemfa nyame ensi atwetwe say nyame ni nyame dia o say man iwi ase hu say o ye nyame but me ni nyame dia me mfa ndi agro
but who ne say ba ne say ofori okoka say o yo sofo and I say why ko nyame sumu no ene we dey can't hear na we surprise
I wasn't because Onipa so we were doing so but somewhere right here the moment that obey is odd the moment that obey is uchenye wadwene die right here chino more attack will come on you and that is when I was standing firm and strong it is when I'm standing firm and strong in front of the devil now just the devil I don't think say me Me summa radi says here and I say your friend me say me a prophet meet me by we as be member we as be and be we as there because I know sometimes crime you mama to know me in a stage na me say sabi mpo na say e beto obi sinti dia me feel say no me radi or no me radi bebefu so I don't think say me call nyame mo me by we as be
wow okwa sorry ben
ARS Apostles Revelation Society
yeah. Okay Frank Vanderpoel say na say we say we say one shatawale Munya beef be. How true is that?
It's not true. Shatta is my junior brother, and I think say sometimes when you free your mind on radios, TVs, social medias, from Crawford to understand us, no muhuni eden, yetimu. I think there's some quite ago, and a BB by and I think say I was trying to make shatter and who say we are the leaders and BBAB and I was saying say if people were a man extreme for not like Izod and Kaden them, no, on my follow up. So say young people were near yeah, on media children if I know better on before they would the same on my blind no my name blind and I think say that was something when I wanted him to know about the Ghana Music Awards blah 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 but I say in church you and on radio you no know, sometimes more presenters and more put you into the corner and sometimes you answer you come out with the feelings okay. One tear say but Michiano Tamale Airport that was second January Michia Satawale Tamale Airport and I saw him say not like any he was hurt and I can't see my brother say oh you're hurting you know no mama come as a much training to know and he told me say he was hurt about what I said blah 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 and I also let him know say yo bro I know say you're fighting for us he told me that he was fighting for the music industry and that is what I'm doing because I don't support what music are, and I don't care anybody or babet na music are, so all I do is I'm protecting my rights and that's what Satawale is doing but I think say and your communication. Timmy man it is here, no so it is here. And yo, big up to Blade. Mumma Onu who said no. They make I know. It wasn't anything I make say AB. I'm hating my brother. I will never hate my brother. We or mummy who say yo, ne kwame okay no man feel it. So I say sorry to my brother. But let's go. So let's fight. And right now I'm fighting with Satawale, but people don't know. I don't have any beef with Satawale. Satawale is my real brother from the hood from Kolegono alongside Santrophy, Nayaka, Black Nayaka, and other people in Kolegono. There, I've been in Kolegono for like so many years, all my life before even I became KKFO. So I was living in Kolegono, which as Samwajan even know, and they will tell you one day. But in same one my encounter, so I don't have any beef with Satawale anyway. And we are coming out, so people should watch out. KKFO Satawale, watch out.
Only shut up, you call about
seriously.
Let me find only for you. I'm more problem.
No, for you, that would be the last thing I make. I say, but you say, for you, I have a problem with for you. Even I don't think say, for you, put this, I mean, no problem. I think so. They are home, because for you, will believe say, KKFO will be like, will be the last person. Obedi mechi yana se even se me maka se mi enyempo na abaye den obeso mi mu I don't have any beef with for I'm assume for me who for I'm assume to say my brother until no he will say it to the world
okay odi asempa na na kwa me se mi say said abe na na ofori be ye collabo especially with the Gaff film we so o say share my say Kofi I hope he is not going to be like Oforiam Ponsa where na wa ko say wa kwa yeso for no asen aba where the free Georgia, America, Atlanta, Georgia, and what do we buy? Abina Pia was say the baby just answered. Hey, question be how banner yeah no any mum. Abina Pia no. Jeffrey, Nana Kwejo Amwa was say KK, you are blessed. When so the other buy, you was say canokre massa. Upon K Francis. Upon the hino canokre. When so I say God bless you. Roxanne Bona was say why is he trying to have beef with Wiser? And other artists who are better than him.
Oh, I'm better than anybody in Ghana and to the world. Yo, yes, I'm better than anybody. And I will say it. Obi Officer, a Ghana artist, I will beat him in a mere scene. Let's come to live band. That is where I will prove you. So, oh, you're wrong and now you're bad. Oh, you're good. Yo, Wiser is the same thing. If I sample, you're not finished. Santrophy. Santrophy, I'm born a bride. You know what I mean? Matitin Krofache. Wiser, you're not finished. Any D-Flex. D-Flex is handsome than Wiser 100 times, and D-Flex can speak good English than Wiser a million times. Don't go there. D-Flex is living in US, United States of America. Wiser is in Ghana. Don't go there. We don't want to follow something. So Wiser ya kolama me. We're trying to let them know. Say yo, follow this trend. But if Omontias and Ombedin kwa yo, we control the game in Ghana. We control the followers. don't play with KK Fosu, and they will tell you. Go and ask Shatabale, ask Samini, ask Kokovelli, ask everybody you want to ask. They will tell you about KK Fosu. I don't joke. I don't play. Don't play with me. My car someone said, one person will tell us here. Yo, come. Me radio no say see and say baby, I'm meeting and follow me. Come to my house. And if you even you bet me a BM dump, I won't answer me security when my BM pushes more. You will see, yo, we don't do that. Me, I don't take things personal. So me can't be being answer me freely. Now my canna say, oh, person will take it things personal. Fuck it.
Okay. Fuck it. Now I'm going to say why if you pay your answer, we can't just say that we men go. Me, I out to your man with you.
I don't even remember. But she knows me better. When he said, "Eduba bina se mene ne kasa," as me men ka me obi a me kasa bebre. Me kasa wonnyumu. Me feeling me kan wonnyumu. So she knows me better anyway.
To all love songs na wa boni nyina no yi ba konsisi ya na to fama no de he na beto.
Sapoma boni bia mi wa hanan to minka. Anasa me ho afuno wanna. Ado won pemi and that dame. Not that me. Not me, you be back, yo. There's more there.
And then why feed this up, man?
No. Mom said, me boomba, me humba, me from Sewa, mama, mommy. That is me. It's my wife, no, no. Oh, who said me, you saw about beading or music, moi? Oh, you okay with that?
Okay. You must say about so now, you know why feed name Komakakra. Sabri ya yegusa ya ne keke fosu edi enkomo ya keke se na wade na ira tafi se mpese obi ya ba beje no na wabenya problem bia wafi ye mwakwa ba
yo yinua
mpo mboko de
ya mi adun
oda mama ye frose yin
ye from ewenam
full name ya den
ewenam saki
oh, okay keke te sen
kwame fosu
okay maybe say ot sen how is he like
oh Kwame dear, my friend Kwame.
Okay.
Oh yeah, one calm guy, on your basa basa, and one trait I want to know I need you here. Oh yeah, one of the kindest guy I've ever met in my life. Okay. That's all I can say.
Okay. How do you feel, sir? Or just not in the wife at all this while because of feeling jealous on per se? Obi Baba, you were friends him.
Oh, in fact, this is my first time meeting sir from him. You know me, so I'm just caught. I back said they also surprising to you, no. Miss mm-hmm. Surprising to me too. You know. But me personally I would prefer to be, you know, at the back scene. Me person maybe I was like any other woman because Miss me trend of business is totally different from his. So I prefer to be in my lane and he be in his lane. But yet he was, you know, yeah.
Yeah na stars one home tea. Oh, why now we have from a number stage so I say be our sir, hey, bra, but here we do you get some of those complaints?
Not at all, not at all. It be my main down funny be free. Oh, me hunku, I'm TV so, oh, bonium, and now yes, say, oh, me sometimes coming people cry, I don't even know. So they prompt me, and must, oh, sure, I'm so, baby, I may want to, I'll be able to watch or something, you know. I don't really get those kind of comments from anybody. Maybe a beginning or yesterday, we've been together for like 11 years.
Wow.
Yeah. Maybe a beginning, and I was more like so loud, but everybody's like used to it. And perhaps friends go like, hey, why are you dating and like a celeb? And are you not having issues? But interesting, the man I date on your basabasa, like my catch initially, on your a guy and no hoya home sick. Or you'll be a minute na ache and yet you know, and one thing about him and me pencil so they say he likes to say sorry when he goes wrong, you know, and it's not with many guys who can admit their mistakes and then come out and tell you they are sorry, but with him he's always like there if he makes mistakes, you know. I think we can be perfect in our imperfection and that's what he portrays and I think it's fine. It's okay. Fine.
Have you ever gotten to a point out when you say, hey, wait there. Why are you jealous, pa?
Oh. Oh, I know, dear. It's with every human. Definitely, I find myself in that particular situation. Initially, yes, beginning, you know. But I got to a point that I had to tell myself, say, I mean, every girl might love him, but he loves me. enough for me to hold on to. I've been able to hold on to such, inspiration till now. And me and Kasa, there are no challenges. There will definitely be one. And we are still moving, and definitely meet me assure say, okay, I mean, it's perfect through and through. Definitely, maybe some years to come, things might go in a way you might not be happy with. It's up to me to be able to stand and say, with all these 11 years with these kids, will I look at that and let it go? No. It's about us to understand and communicate better. I think communication is much important in relationships.
Okay, send me my opinion. I said, what has been your role over any tune of four? Maybe you are a wedding, maybe you are a
wedding. I know him. We cry, because it's a bad word, and I do encourage it because we have kids who are looking up to us. Maybe you are a city, and before the ever, but we should be able to hold on to some, some temper be. And which we need to minimize it and be able to hold on to them. Otherwise, we'll make mistakes. We better be in the name. I regret when you say that word. I know, because I realized in his comment, like, he was not really, picking up. And I realized that Uncle, he didn't mean to say that, but it came out. And of course, but I'm sure, sir, he'll work on that part of him.
How are you able to cope? Yeah, and nephew, your chins are from show to show, dress mercy. And a brand new sport honor ne oforiam ponsa na just say ne how are you able to cope and I do the show mu na yenam
eh won say me ko pipa in kola me keep me company too sometimes guy me refi crap what is out there
okay
and communication is so strong he's more or less like closer even though I know he's far but yeah din komo once in a while ye bon komo a woman or a friend oh yeah okay see okay woman I'm so my friend no oh, are you okay? I'll say, okay, Miss O. I'll say, maybe a first stage, and I wish you well. We always keep in touch at all times. I don't feel it. And I mean, so like I said, I'm a very busy person. If he's gone, Miss Maya busy. I don't feel that vacuum at all.
Okay. Why are there 11 years? Because stars, they are in Chester. Baby, 11 years. Why are there? And Krana, they're in the band. Okay, answer now. Okay.
I think that's her.
She's
an all-star girl. Yeah. Very, I love her.
We have for Bana, we have for Bema.
Yeah, we have for Bema, my four band.
They're in the band, Opa. As usual, you're Bema.
Oh, where? Oh, the Makumas. Oh, you're more than Makumas. But let me say, Bema, no. Of course, we're last born, so soon, you know. But where may I? Now, where Makuma? Yes.
But we're Bema.
Way very more.
You saw our eyes and Caden is our hearts, so oh, okay. They are equal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which part of the Volta region now of you?
Pachumi Fiang Noga.
My main share comments are Eba Ebi. Also the lady is very great. May God bless her and this big family. Kwabina Boateng Defeat Lynette Bae. DJ Master P was it D style. I'm waiting for your new album. And in the Sule Ziba was a very responsible wife, Nyamin Shao. Oba Precious Stone the Diamond was a proud of you, KK. And Atasulu was a KK, you have a good wife. Lucky Kunedu Boateng was you are indeed a wife material, well spoken, keep it up. And Sally say. Kwabna the Great upon was a. Please, where is Coco Valley? KK, you see me as a Coco Valley way. Maybe also maybe bizarre. Nana Esinam. Was he? I love the way his wife is talking. She is very wise. Watching live from Madrid. Keep it up. Andrew Kweku Rich. Was he? Hi, KK. Can I get your number? Was a nice one. And Adela Akako. Was he? She is like my woman. Hey. I shall say a comparison. Man United was here, I love them. And Park was see Duke, was see the woman is matured. Ebo Francis was a lovely family. And Eugene Kwejo Safo was a voter girl, cute. And J. Jill, I say she's so pretty. And Chris Vibes was say, when is the new album coming out?
Yo, Vibe is coming out soon. Vibe is coming out soon.
When your song is titled,
I'm back. The album is I'm back. Okay. So people should watch out. Your Vibe is coming out very soon. March, watch out. KK Busu
premiering the new album, so people should watch out.
March.
This March is coming out. Vibe. I know. He's my boy.
Okay.
A queer Porsche was say looking for. Okay. Kwesi Flex was say you do all. And yeah, Amanda was say he should recite Psalm 23. Okay. And Ananam Ponsa was say Kofi. Drew March, I'm here with you. Okay. I came upon, well, see, this lady is really matured in mind. She knows what's up. Wow, Evers are beautiful and know what's up in marriage. Peace Nelson, well, see, KK, I really admire you and your family. And a Park, well, see, Duke, well, see, powerful wife and very matured. And Barton Ellie Quinn, well, see, she's so cute. DJ Master P, well, see, I played for KK twice in Italy. He's a champion. KK, obviously about Juma were Italy. DJ Master P mix. Oh, yeah. Say, and you are, yeah. Rena was a woman. Keep it up. And Ananaya was watching from Hope to see you this Easter. What's Easter, brother?
I'll take it. Easter, Koya DB, I can't hear. Oh, yeah, then we went to me in frame. So, meaning say Easter for Remy. This time around, KK for Zoo, my baby storming me at my concert. Like the way I'm actually the day, that Lumba. KK for su Easter, watch out.
Okay. This message, my kaima wife in tie, Charlotte Darko, was so wow. So KK has a family and a wife. I was dreaming of Oh, KK, I love you much. How do you feel when you hear such comments?
Oh, in fact, to love someone, it takes so much. If for someone to show, say, ni ni jobi hono, for me, I think I should appreciate the person. Because love is a powerful thing. And how powerful it is what it does to you. You know, say, Onuf is in love with my husband. I think it's a plus. I mean, because I'm imagining it though, but I'm only saying that I appreciate it. Because the world is, we need to love. Love is life. You know, I would rather prefer she loving him than hating him. Yes, I'm
nice one. Yeah, that's it. John Techi say, KK try now. Niko Fikinata, a monium back. Okay, KK say very soon. How old is KK for Shama Pipra?
Oh, I'm KK is very young. Your uncle is all young, or your brother is very young. So I'm young,
very young.
I'm 30s, heading way to 40s.
Oh, okay.
So I'm young.
Okay. Ain't he still in his 30s? Watching live in Barcelona, big up, way free. Yes, Sankoho was say they are the best. KK, you're still strong. And I seen that David was a beautiful and happy family. The lady is very humble. Jeffrey, yeah, Avenue, there, no, was say is okay. Up Lion, I say Ashantis are blended with the tribe, so they say. I say Ghana is a frafra. We worry her, now we are worry her. And I think that is a beautiful part of our culture. I say, love your song so much, KK Sam, the Anono, Anna Jane, Amedo, I say, Voter Girls, they rock. Steven Reynolds, I say, I hope all the so called boss chicks will look and learn from her. Okay, and Kweku Poku, I say, keep up, support your husband, you will go far. Message is, no, Gusua Ebasa, I say, ask him if he heard about Nana Kwame's new hit. Tiwa Yase.
That's guy. What you say? Yeah, we are all guys. We are guys and we just laying low. So guy, follow it.
And you're not title, Nana.
That's guy.
Oh, okay.
I see KK, your wife is beautiful. Love from UK, no other way by. And I catch it Acosta. I say tell KK say yeah, pa capella be a free no. Matthew, Obed, was it okay? You have a good wife. I wish all wives are like that. Abna Adepa Waddell was a cool couples. And Frank Ajima was it okay? I will go to your brother now. Was it? I will go to your is a boy now. Frank Ajima. Ghanaians in Germany, we they feel you are your wife be real too. Frank Nana. Nyantechi, they are buying, no, no. Or see, they are looking good. And Ama Yesu, I say, she's a wife material, but I didn't see her message, you know, Mentiasi, anyway. And Abena appear, was it coffee? The way the baby is looking at you, dear, You were born this year. Efe Pencil was say I love this. And Eunice Yeboah, because of KK, I will also marry. When so Jack Kwame was say I'm watching from Libya. KK Anajoyede. Okay. Charlotte Love was saying and Kwame Selekim was say I'm also half Anglo Ebe. My great 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 grandfather is Koku Mauli Mate. And KK, I'll marry your daughter. Where the free Italy where they buy Obano? Obi say when you GD are the free Italy buy.
Thanks. For sure, but so KK KK as you want. No problem, no problem. Unia, unia. But gun down until unia. Gun down.
Very beautiful family. Kiss your wife one more time, Joseph Edumensa. Joseph, I feel that's all I want to. As a matured woman, KK, you are blessed. Nana Bwache, X class, you know. And I watching from Italy, we are proud of you, Mike Atina. I like your voice, KK. Bedu Francis, you know. And Dominic Mensa, was keep it up. We love your music in Germany. Yanku KK, no my a cappella kakra. As Nipani be a pair, KK, a cappella, no. Messages, you know. KK, your wife. Okay, okay, message with them. I mean, Missal. Nana, you say, Nimisal, say, oh, you know, only junior sister, yeah.
Yo, God has really blessed me to the limit, say, even baby, I'm a junior sister, and you before I buck on over trouble down. And are you ready to cross the border?
Maybe I know where do you all connect us or pursue or target a junior sister?
Our beautiful junior sister, even more than her. Trust hey. Me, yeah, and she's there.
Only Ghana.
Oh, Ghana, yeah. Oh, no cramp on. Oh, yeah, too much. Too much. Oh, you bring it back.
Oh, okay.
Atina, what's up?
Okay. And TKK, my a cappella back.
Say, do I know you find me in Kome Koda? Yana mafia, or do you want to come on? Say, do I know you find me in Kome Koda? Yana mafia, or do you want to wapinti? He bomb me near. The sewer. Infrared on camera, now what did me achieve? Oh, don't yo, watch out, KK Fosu is coming back.
And what did me achieve? It was
Brafie, he won't see. Do you find him in Comic or die? What's up, Nick? I know that means Obahu here, Bemahu here. I mean, Odonu here. Yo, let's appreciate what we have. We shouldn't be playing around, you understand. You don't say, where you're serious, are you serious? And let's pay attention to the serious stuffs. KK Fosu is back.
Yeah, baby, yeah, but, and you mean, I'm Reggie. No, sorry, you know what I'm saying? It'd be more kind of different way.
Who are you? You're not going to say, kind of Medi.
Yes, I'm not going
to say. Oh, what are you? And Medi.
I'm not going to
say. And Odebi. Who now can't say, Mashamano?
Sorry, you
know. Oh, I'm not going to say.
There'll be a honor line, Ben, I'm mine.
Medi. And I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going
to say, I'm
yeah, I'm yo, big up to Reggie, Grandpapa. I will always respect you. And big up to VIP. We don't stop. And now it's VVIP. So watch out.
Okay. Yes, I want to Samini. I collab about
a lot. Oh, about that. Okay.
Minute
Samini. About 1 year, Samini, you're by US. You're back to Bakan. You say, microphone on person who near cost between KK Fosu and Samini. But I tell you, yo, any penny on a common some more about any penny on person never be good about me. Some people are that type of like your best silence here. You never be a man, microphone. But don't just say we don't know what is going on. We monitor you 24/7. Camera roll.
Castro.
A great friend of KK Fosu. Is it Castro? Is one type, one kind. You know what I mean? Come here. Castro is one type, one kind. And I will forever remember Castro, make sure Castro is existing. I will keep on mentioning his name because Castro was a brother to me. And me and Castro, a long way. We have so many things I share in common. People don't even know. But we'll be a bit Canadian. So wherever my brother is, we wish him well, we wish him bad. Back. Yeah.
When are you collabo?
Yeah. Castro drove to my house one day. He called me, yo, KK. I was saying, yeah, you know, bruh. So I think it's a number three US band. Me buy, you know. And that time I was living in Taifa, and he came out, or he came to the house, and then we follow up to this. That day, now, Kimiko Studio, and that day, now, we back and front. Me pay the hell, yeah, no. And that is how everything started. I was like, yo, my brother is real, because he said me a real nigga. And since then, I never be Brian Crawford him. So Castro, wherever you are, Ghana wants you, I want you. Your music is gonna reign forever. So come back.
I doubt is why you no no. Where were you and how did you feel?
Oh, definitely ubia even know you are not down from Pona and I only any brother Pona, you will feel something. Ubia won't feel it and I say, oh yeah, inhuman. Castro has been a great brother, great talent to Ghana. And I wish we will celebrate him till he comes back. That's what some people believe. But me, up to now, me huni, you know, I believe like, okay, my brother is no more. Up to now, me huni, till he comes back. So wherever Castro is, no, we want him to come back. But I believe, baby, I want to sort him in car. He will definitely come back.
Okay. Shine, say, your wife is very beautiful and he wants to share small.
Thanks.
What's your person share? Your person wife and a girlfriend, Kakra?
Oh, how I wish. But my wife on PUB and I near some no. My yes on PUB and some PUB, yeah, that's the stuff. But yo, Sean, I appreciate that. I think say my sister want to know you're ready.
okay. My last freestyle now, you're in fire interview, no, Emra every year.
Yes, see, Winnie. Now, Petu Pine, Cheshire, she will be in some other. And now move for one new creep from. Young Roshi, Nen Tochi, Agrono, and Yen Biao, yo, the game, and Yen Bia. You see, me too, San Muniana, people don't pay attention to it. Don't feel so, Nen Colana Bana, or internet. No, internet, and I have Funtino, Ubia Cotinas, or not Udin Sem Fun. You know what I mean? But time na me hate you, no. Uyo Ghana, so what talent, and Uncle Wafemu, I be break it through Lumba, through Kodjantri, through Amachi, the Denny, and so you're tight, and now your talent. KK for so me tight. May I throw the challenge? Will be official a tight seminar. So face me on the live band platform.
Come here, yeah, Cocovelli question, no BBC, no Hineba, I don't preparation, maybe some of you. Or say, Cocovelli way?
Yeah, Coco, or live in Germany more, but I'm a businessman now, and the guy is leaving. You people shouldn't think about him. The guy is leaving. You see, one thing about Ghana, and they say, yeah, who or music scene, Nimka Crayim, because I say, hey, until then, no, yeah. My own visa, music. No. Yeah, music is not a part time. KK Bosu to me, music is part time. Me, yeah, microphone now, me, yeah, artist now. Apart from music, you can't do anything. It's part time to me. It's my talent. And you can't run away from the talent. So, me, yeah, music for fun. Now I'm doing music for fun. I have my family. I have what I eat. God being so good. I have a good place to sleep. I'm okay. Me, yeah, music for fun.
That means, who are you, my full flower? Where are you?
Me, yeah, football management.
Okay.
And at the same time, you know, maybe a Montessori school, maybe I'm into schools. Let's support education. So I'm into it. I won't say me metna radio soon, can't you? You don't know. Yeah. I have so many things. I'm a farm. I'm a big farmer. Okay. I'm in the agro. So people, ubi ye bibi nasa ubi intiasia. Aya na ye nyabo treni enti ni panasia nsa dan tu. Say people will talk. You don't know me. I don't know you. So I can't talk about you. You can't talk about me. That's what I want to say.
Okay, I think we the main grant man. I said, "Jump no twa." Oh, unko ni mukra na wechwa sana de. Enti no, me ma unko ni mukakra na yamfa end the interview. No, yensi we hene no. I love that song. Unko ni mukakra.
Ose minyanga me kwe ni but time. Ono sani time no de yaji mano.
Sure.
Ena minimse yebabe shaye yin heroes. I mean the black stars.
Sure.
So enti na yana me de kakra ya de afifem film. Enti no nyuma de watch out. Kiki fuso album launch. That is March. Me drop me album, I'm back album, featuring so many celebs, featuring people like Igbe Edem, featuring people like Guru, and this week, I'm about to drop a song featuring Guru. The Guru song is coming out, and after that, KK Fosu and Nero X is coming out, so people should watch out.
Guru, dear, no, but remember, yeah, small line, be.
The nipa be ye biya ye beka, ye beka, de do nu yinachira o tankwa, ah. Unipanya denkra afe ni panya den kra oh yo me pesa me chira se asamwa be she ntimu ntwen ah okunfun dunfu o men ko sei ni din ye adioni pa be ye bia ye bekun. That's KK Pussy for you over there.
Okay, that's it. What is your dad's fire? Yeah, that's my CP. Yo,
so in the family, yeah, they will be BRC. Bye bye. Say bye bye to them. Yeah, they will be BRC. OBBA. I was supposed to KK Pussy. Yeah, that's my CP. KK Pussy is back, and I'm there. Mean who here? Mean who here? Maybe more than 100 years, and I know. So, mean who here? So, people should forget about talent. One of my mind. Obi one more about Yumba Kupa. 1 year, Oja Tuma Yentenenka. I've been silent for over 8 to 10 years and I'm still relevant. Yeah, I was going to say the thing in me, you know, I mean, my baby as a member of Ghana High Life Music. So if you don't like it, you can go to hell.
Okay, you move. Yeah, that's it. I don't see now, you know, live on Coffee TV. Kick up for Sue and you know, a year interview. Meeting the coffee, I don't mind when you as usual. My producer, director, Nana Sefa Hunibobo, and Afi Emmanuel Atiemo, and our year graphics, and all at the MIA. Let them also watch out for our next interview, Minkansa. It could be another big interview. Then, Yakrao.